It's your girl Queen Butterfly. Once again, this is just fascinating me. So I had to include my people. Lift that up, booby.
Oh, come on, man.
I'm bugging him.
Yes, you are.
Oh, shit.
Yes, you are.
Let's turn this on around. Because I guess when they get started, they want to go on and finish it. But I believe that is a good filet piece. You can leave the bone in or debone it. But I just wanted you to see that. I'm just in awe about how this works. And I am learning. Yes, I am a cook, but, you know, do this part too. And yes, I did work at a butcher shop, but I was telling baby, I don't ever remember having to do a damn fish. I didn't do too much of nothing, for real, you know. But this is just amazing how this goes. And then it's the process after that, but I just wanted to include you in this quick second. Like and subscribe and ring the bell. Tell somebody that this is how it's done when you're trying to eat some from the water to the skillet.
Fresh fish.
And it's several lakes around here you mentioned too. So that's what's up. A lot of people keep them fins and stuff on there. I remember being a kid. Oh baby, remember we went to that fish gathering down the highway? Yeah. And boy, I'm telling you, them people that got skin like you, you know, they had them fish like that, and they just plopped them right in that hot grease, just like it was. Boy, All right, thank you. Your girl, Queen, wants you to enjoy your weekend.